3 years since I was doing it all out of the box like this. Since then, everything, the gear got hocked, smashed in a riot, you know, broken at a beach party or just destroyed. So I've slowly been building it up again. Since then, I've been doing a lot of sort of just laptop stuff. But it's really good to get into this workflow again. And big shout out to Luke for bringing this sort of stuff out of the woodwork. Before I start tonight, I'd just like to acknowledge we're on Aboriginal land, stolen Aboriginal land. Sovereignty was never ceded. So respect to the Gadigal people at Eora Nation, elders and all Aboriginal people, past, present and future, and all people who are in the underground resistance are challenging the colonial state and building slowly with cultural stuff like this and on-street protests to try to get a better world for the future. So, and yeah, big shout to Perrin Costi in the crazy COVID times who managed to get this venue up and running, an amazing feat, and creating a sense of community and much needed. This stuff, it's all a bit crazy. It's like a rodeo horse, you know. I'm not quite sure what's going to happen, so bear with me as I'll make some noise, yeah. Cheers.
Right, all right, let's turn you up. Thank you.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Grumblemorph, everybody. Thanks, Pete.